Goldman spends every afternoon at Bodkin Elementary working with school-age childcare program there, and dedicates her summer as an adaptive day camp at Mayo Beach. At school, you'll find Gussie participating in various activities through the French and Art National Honor Societies. Next up is Gussie's